Hey everybody, it's Stef from the Fit RV, and I am here with Gustav London. I said that right?
Yeah, you did.
And Gustav has a really cool product that I think, especially van lifers, you are going to love because we don't have ovens. And it's this little Omnia Stovetop Oven. And I wanted you to give us a little tour. So how does it work? Show us your oven.
For sure. What you do is you put this thing on the stovetop. You get this heated up, heat up the bottom of the oven. You put the food inside the container, okay. And the hot air comes up, hit the lid, and you get also the overheat. So then you have an oven. You can bake whatever you want in it. You can bake cakes, you can bake bread, you can do gratins, lasagna.
Yeah, I saw the lasagna in the pictures, and that looks so fantastic. What a great idea.
It's super good.
Yeah.
And for you who want a non-sticky solution, we also have this silicone mold. You put it directly into the Omnia. It's custom fit. You get the non-stick, and it's much easier to clean.
Yes, and I love baking with silicone too, even at my home. But now there's temperature limitations with silicone,
yeah,
right?
You need to be a little bit careful, okay. Not over 500 Fahrenheit.
Okay.
And always start on the low flame to learn the oven and to learn how to bake it in.
What about induction? Does this work on an induction cooktop?
It's not possible, unfortunately. We tried to find a solution for that, but for now it's not the only restriction there is. All other heat sources is possible, but not in induction, unfortunately.
Okay, all right. So, but the silicone is optional. You can
it
just
is.
Cook in the normal.
It is. It's an accessory.
And I saw you have a little recipe book here, and I was looking through it, and it's not just bread that you can bake in this. You have lots of recipe suggestions.
Yeah, we do. And you do potatoes, you can do desserts, of course.
Yeah. And so this is something that's available too, is the cooktop or the recipe book.
Exactly. That you can buy for inspiration and find good ideas to bake in your Omnia.
And so do you have a favorite recipe in there?
I actually most bake when I do boating. So my favorite is baking, and my kids' favorite is the bake-off breads. They love it in the morning.
Breads?
Yeah, they do.
Oh, and I'm sure the smell of breads cooking,
super
especially
nice.
In the small camper van,
yeah.
Would be just so wonderful to wake up to.
Yeah,
in the
it
morning.
Is. It is for sure.
All right, so where can people get this if they're interested?
For now, we are available on Walmart.com and on Amazon. And of course, here on RVX, we're searching for new partners as well.
All right, so Amazon.com, and they just would search Omnia?
Search Omnia Stovetop Oven and you'll find it.
All right, well, thank you for your time. It's a wonderful product, and I'm hoping we can get one and try it ourselves.
Thank you very much, and you will.
All right, and that's it. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.